Hi everyone, this is Josiah with MachMotion. We're out here working on the CR Onsrud Panel Pro, and I just want to show you how we're going to hook up our cable terminations from our electrical enclosure to the machine interface over here. So we have two Ethernet style cables. One is going to be for our communications protocol between our components, and one is just for our hardline internet. So if you look in here, there's a label where everything goes. So we'll take the internet cable, and we're just going to land it in this bottom plug labeled internet. We can pull that down and arrange it to length here in a second now that it's hooked up. Machine, so this is our communication protocol network cable. We'll just plug this in the machine network port. That's the middle plug. And then we have this multi-conductor cable here. So we have our e-stop and power for the control. So to make this easier, we can actually just pull this green connector right out here. And we'll actually do all the connections outside and then just plug the whole thing in. It's a little easier that way. Again, everything, where to land everything is listed right here. So it says 24 volt and then our 0 volt and ground. So we'll just hook it up like so. We've got our power hooked up. Now we need to hook up our e-stop. So we have a B and C channel. Both of these need to be terminated in this block. We skip a terminal here in the middle. That's just a spare. And we'll start with our E10. We'll move on to the E20. Now that we have everything set up into this terminal block, all we have to do is just feed the cable back in and we can plug this right in. We don't have to do any wiring inside the box here. There we have it. We'll run these all down through the stand, through our conduit to our electrical enclosure. We'll make the terminations on that end and we'll be all done. If you have a machine you'd like to upgrade, please reach out, talk to us, and see what we can do for you. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe, stay in touch. We'd love to hear from you.